Yo, what's up? Today's review is going to be on Millennium Imperial by Creed. This stuff right here is amazing. It smells like you're in tropical heaven. I mean, what I smell out of this when I first spray it on, mixed fruit, some salt, and ink. Yes, ink. I don't know, it's not listed in the notes, but I definitely get an ink smell out of this. Now, people say they have longevity problems, stuff like that. Me, I got a good 6 to 8 hours. So I don't know, maybe I got like the good batch. And don't ask me what batch this is, like 0x74XXX extra large batch. I do not care what batch I have, and I don't know. This stuff smells really good. I'm telling you, you're gonna get like older women, teen girls, college girls, you name it. This stuff smells amazing. Even if you're like in high school, or if you're like a pops watching me, you're like in your 40s or 50s, you can wear this stuff. This stuff is like, anyone can wear this. Now, the seasons that I would wear this one, let me tell you. I wear this in the winter time. I wear it in fall. I tried it out in the spring. And most definitely, I wore this in the summertime. I just about tried it in every season. And it did not disappoint me. But is this fragrance a panty dropper? Will I be able to pick up the girls? Well, if you have the looks, yes. And this is gonna help you. This smells amazing. And let me tell you, the girls will love this shit. If you got money to burn, go pick this one up. Millennium Imperial by Creed. You can find it online for a discounted price, or you can just go drop some cash in the Creed boutiques and make it rain in the Creed store. And make sure you go in there with $1 bills. Go in there with like 200 $1 bills. It's gonna look like this thick of a stack. But if you're a cheap ass like me, this is what you do. You pour some juice on you. Step two, you rub it in with some seaweed. Oh yeah, massaging it out. And step three, you also rub it in with some salt. And step four, you add some ink right on your face. And after that, you just made yourself smell like Millennium Imperial without wasting mega bucks.
Hey, it's me, GRG. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Also, share it. And if you don't want to smell like stinky ass gray flannel, click that yellow button, subscribe to my channel.